Vision quest.
The beginning of my vision quest.
It says Foox 30. The Serpent Mounds.
Let's take a look at the mysterious Serpent Mounds.
Because of its magnetic anomalies, this site may also have been used to harness energies
that were used by the old ancient people.
And some people interpret the snake to be a representation of a sperm swimming towards an egg. The egg is represented by the oval at the head of the snake.
So now I'm in the mouth where the egg is either being eaten, pretty much is being eaten by the snake. Right here.
Oh boy, I just can't take it any longer. I gotta do this for everyone. I gotta take a ride on the Serpent Mound. Hang on guys, here we go.
Magnetic anomalies, these bulbs attract light.
Itself is actually very strange because it was hit by a meteor 320 million years ago.
Serpent Mound is right on the edge of an outcropping of pure limestone.
Thank you for joining me on this vision quest to the Serpent Mound. Make your own conclusions, theories. We're gonna figure this out. More videos coming your way at brianfuchs.com.